Hey guys, today discussion video, not like always meet you straight to the point, boom 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 and done. You know, I want to bring positivity to every video, but in the same time, sometimes that we don't like, we need to talk as well. And here we go with the topic: Domain Guard Expedition and a little bit about new patch. This is new content, especially this new event boss, cool challenge boss that requires you a lot of players and need to be in specific hours. But the problem is, not everybody can play at that hour. And this is the first week, so that's fine. But in the next week, if you miss Monday, you may be okay on the Tuesday. But on other days, most players will be done already this week, so good luck finding enough players to beat the boss. It's just the feedback, and my main topic is servers are super laggy. Let me know if you guys have the same, or maybe it's me, my potato internet. I saw Maggie and me making a video 1-2 days before release, a T-pose for Lin Han, and boom, got already fixed. I understand, this is a glitch, at least was not breaking game, and people will love it. I knew this would be fixed sooner or later, but just immediately. Okay, you fixed that, please dev team optimize and fix the server. This new mode with servers being laggy, very bad. Always new players and veterans visit new patches. I understand this could be maybe overload, just too many players visiting the game. But hey, I think this is more important than T-pose. That's really ruining experience for new players. They will just leave and they will probably never come back. Veterans will get mad and maybe just click in uninstall, and eventually they will come back on the new patch. So the question is this will be always like that on the new patch because too many players, and next week will go decently well when not many players anymore? Let me know guys your experience. Maybe just me. I want to send this video to the dev team, but need your feedback as well. I got lucky that I got carried in the first day, and now you guys won't get my help unless I decide to help. And that's my point on the video, that this new content, it's not the best because it needs to be in Monday or Tuesday, and thanks to the luck, it's really bad experience. That's all from me guys. Thank you for watching, as always. I'll be there in the comments. Bye bye.